So today we are going to do
Good
evening, Shivania. How are you all? Are you ready with your materials?
Yes, teacher.
So today we are going to do something very creative. So can you guess what we are going to do?
Animals
with some candy sticks and colorful things. Wow! Today we are going to make a rainbow magnet and pen stand. Are you all excited?
Rainbow magnet, colorful.
So can we start?
Yes, teacher.
All ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm just give me 1 minute. I'll just do the setup.
Oh, wow, Shivani has already set her table. Can you all see? Please put your thumbs up if you all can see. Lovely. Yes, teacher, we can go on.
Okay. So first, we'll start with the pen stand. So, if you all have anything like paper glass or steel glass or any type of disposable glass, take the glass, okay?
The glass.
Okay, very good. Now, take your ice cream sticks, colorful ice cream sticks.
Give me colorful ice cream sticks.
Yes, if you don't have colorful ones right now, you can color them later.
Yes.
Yes.
We will color them.
So, can we start now?
Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am. How much we need candy sticks?
Sorry?
How much we need ice cream sticks?
We want about 25 ice cream sticks.
What are 25 to 30 ice cream sticks.
If you don't have colorful ones, then we can take normal ice cream sticks also. I have made one pen stand of normal ice cream sticks. It looks beautiful.
Wow.
Okay. So today we are going to make colorful pen stand. Okay?
Okay, teacher.
So first, we'll take the glass and apply glue on the glass. Okay? And then we will start sticking the sticks. So, we have to stick. You have to stick it alternate colors, yellow, red, green, blue, because we have to make it colorful. Okay.
Vishakha ma'am, we have a few other kids who have just joined in. Can you just repeat the instructions?
Okay, I'll repeat the instructions. Hello everyone, those who have joined We have to take a normal disposable glass. Any glass, plastic cup or steel cup, any disposable glass. We have to take normal ice cream sticks or colorful ice cream sticks. If you don't have colorful ice cream sticks, we can make it with the normal one also. Like I've made this one.
Ah,
okay?
Mandu nahi. Now,
we have to just apply glue on the glass.
I request all the other parents to mute our microphone so that you can listen to ma'am's instructions.
We have to just apply glue and stick the colorful sticks on the glass. Slowly, slowly, we have to apply the glue and stick the sticks. Small kids, parents can guide them.
Ma'am?
Yes?
Ma'am, I have a big glass. So, ma'am, ये बाहर निकलना चाहिए क्या ये stick के like?
हाँ, थोड़ा सा बाहर निकलना चाहिए. मतलब अगर वो बड़ा होगा.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
ऊपर से थोड़ा कट कर दीजिए उसको.
Okay, okay, okay.
मतलब ये ऐसे थोड़ा सा बाहर आना चाहिए. ये ऐसे. So it will look beautiful.
Neet and Riyan, can we have your videos on, Agatha, so that we can see what children are doing and ma'am can guide you step by step? Lovely. I can see all children doing it very well.
Wow, very nice. You have to apply glue slowly as I'm applying it and stick the ice cream sticks. The whichever color you like, you can stick it.
Rag le nahi raha. Rag matlab. Rag matlab. Pachar kitna.
Very good. Come on, come on, everybody.
White, white. Always take white. Pink वालों कह रहे कई वस्तु रुच भी करी हुई नहीं रहा. माटी वाटी वाली तो. Now what you need to do is जो. अजो.
बस चिप अप तो.
ईरा आप पकड़ एक हाथ में.
वाओ विदान वेरी नाइस सुपर्ब.
अब इतने बत्तीस स्टिक कर.
वाओ विराट गुड जॉब. वाओ शिवानिया
जो
वेरी नाइस. You all are doing very nice.
अच्छा आप हैं ना इतने हैं बात मारो. Only thing is अबे ओ एक भी जाने touching हुआ चाहिए. Okay.
Wow, everyone is doing a very good job.
माने नहीं आप अने हवे तो पकड़ अने तो पोते पोते भी करी शक्की बेटा. तारा एज माटे छे जो तारा जो बद्दाच फ्रेंड्स करे छे.
Parents, please mute your mics.
Sorry.
Ira and Moshmi, please mute yourselves. Or I'll have to do it from here.
Yeah, yeah. I'm so sorry. I just didn't realize it was unmute.
No problem. That's good. Wow, Miloni, you're doing so cutely.
Where is Palak? I can't see Palak. Okay, lovely.
very good, Komal Thakkar. Child's name is lovely Shivanya. Good Namya. Vidhan, show us what do you have.
Wow, very nice.
And what are Risha and Riyanj doing? Can we see? Yes. Lovely.
Lovely. Very beautiful.
Is Kaina enjoying?
Yes, ma'am. I'm enjoying.
Great. What about Adi? Are you having fun?
Yes, I'm having fun.
Great. Enjoy. And what is Naisha doing? Naisha is helping Mama or okay, Mama is helping Naisha?
Naisha is helping Mama.
Lovely. Very good, Vihana. Come on, finish. Come on, lovely. Wow. Ashi, very good. Very well done. Very neat.
Teacher.
Yes, sweetie.
Hi.
Wow.
Very nice. Well done, Vidhan. Wow, beautiful.
Where is Shanay? Shanay's video is not on. Please switch on your video. And Riyan as well. Meet, can we see your glass?
Wow, Naisha. It's so cute and colorful. Well done.
Harini, very well done. Shivanya, meanwhile, you can think now, what are you going to, how are you going to decorate your pen stand? Think about it. Then teacher will guide you.
Ma'am, my sticks are not getting stick only, ice cream sticks.
It will take some time, patience.
It will take time, just have patience. It will take time.
Okay, ma'am, thank you.
Vishakha ma'am, can we see your glass?
Yes.
Wow.
It's looking beautiful.
Yes. All rainbow colors. Lovely.
Mere se zyada acha aaj kids ke lag rahe hai. It's very beautiful.
Yes, undoubtedly.
It's not sticking on the this glass, steel glass.
It's sticking, dear. We have to just have some patience and we have to apply a thick glue. Just apply very thick glue so it will stick it.
Press okay. A little yeah. Hard. Press a little hard and allow it a bit to dry a bit.
Okay.
Just press it. Let it dry. It will take some moment to dry. And just press it.
Is everybody able to hear well? Put your thumbs up if you all can hear well.
My pen stand is ready. Those who have done the plain ones, we can decorate it with some pom-poms or with buttons, like whatever decorations you have. We can decorate with glitter or buttons or glitter stickers or pom-poms, like anything. Whatever is available at your home, you can stick that. Like I have pom-poms and buttons. I'll show it to you on this. Those who have done the plain ones.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, dear.
Ma'am, can I put this strip on it?
Yeah, yeah, whatever you like.
Why, whatever you like, you can decorate it with it.
It's your pen stand. You have to use it. You need to, like, the sight of it, it should bring a smile on your face. So you have the liberty to use whatever you all want. Oh, wow, these pom-poms are looking so beautiful.
Is this looking cute?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, very sweet.
Now we can also stick the buttons also. You can explore like whatever materials you have.
You can use mama's bindis, different shades and colors. You all can do finger painting if you all want to.
Yeah.
Vegetable printing. Even on the colored ones, you all can decorate it that way.
You can also put some stickers or some like draw something. You can paint it. You can do anything. Even in the colorful ones, you can do the same things. Wow, Komal, what are you doing?
Come on, as you all finish it, just show it on the screen so all the friends can also see what you all have done.
Wow, meat.
Come on, we are waiting to see what have you all done to your pen stand. Very good, Harini.
Wow, Meloni, very good. You're painting it very nicely.
Ma'am, do we have to ask the kids to paint right now or later on?
No, you can paint it later on so that we can further make the magnet, rainbow magnet.
All right.
Later you can send me the pics. I would love to see all of creation.
You all can click pictures right now also while your child is doing the activity and make a collage of the activity and the child doing it and share it across with us so that we can post it.
Wow, Raisha, so cute. It's looking beautiful, yellow and red combination. Good job, I love it.
Yeah.
Hi, Vidhan. Show me your pen stand.
Never.
Wow, this is so beautiful, so glitter, so cute.
Wow.
Very nice. Well done, Vidhan. Pat your back.
Adi, where is yours? I want to see painting. What is Adi making?
This is Rishin's painting. Rishin is 3 years old.
Oh, lovely.
And he painted it. Thank you.
Very nice. Very nice.
Very nice.
Are we done? Show, come on, whoever has finished, please show. Adi, what are you doing? Let me see.
Please show me who all have done.
I'm just waiting for that cup to dry.
Okay, Adi, okay. Fine. Naisha, are you done decorating your pen stand?
Wow, Komal, you're so doing it so dedicatedly and so nicely.
Vishaka ma'am, that's Namya.
Okay, it's okay, Namya. And there's Meloni also.
Yes.
Yeah.
Lovely, Vihana. Very good. Very nice.
Wow, Ashi, very nice. You can paint it later.
So what are you all going to put in your pen stand? I know it is a pen stand, supposed to put pens, but then we can put any other things as well, right, Vishaka ma'am?
Yes, we can put paint brushes. We can put scissors, we can put many more things, like we can also put some glues and also like many decorative stuffs also we can put it.
How about some chocolates? Can we do that? Very good. Naughty boy Virat. Who is naughty, you or your brother? You. Lovely, lovely. Very well done. That one, Vishaka ma'am, which you have made with pom-poms, I'm going to keep it for myself.
Done, ma'am. It's looking very cute.
Yeah. So kids, are you all having fun? Lovely. Come on, bug up fast. We have to do another activity as well.
लगा दो इसको साइड चिपका था
किधर गिला आगा था
So we have 5 more minutes to finish what you all are already doing and then we move on to the next activity, okay? Is that okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Lovely. All good children. Very creative children.
Okay, teacher.
Yes, sweetheart.
All kids are so cute. Very creative and very fast. मतलब बहुत अच्छे से कर रहे हो सब लोग आप लोग. Very nice. Well done. Wow, Viana, so cute. It's very colorful. Wow, well done. Superb.
Moshmi has also done it so neatly. You can decorate it later, sweetheart. It's looking very nice, very neat. Good job.
Teacher, my princess is ready.
Wow.
Wow, Komal. देखा बहुत क्यूट है.
वेरी ब्यूटिफुल नाम्या, गुड जॉब. अच्छा, यू रिटन योर नेम ऑन इट. वेरी गुड. सी, शी इज रिटन अ नेम.
वाओ, वेल डन.
ठक्कर है नाम्या जय ठक्कर.
अच्छा, नाम्या जय ठक्कर. वेरी गुड नाम्या जय ठक्कर, गुड जॉब.
Thank you, teacher.
Welcome, honey.
Welcome, sweetheart.
Oh, lovely, Adi. Wow. Very good.
Thank you, teacher.
Welcome.
Hi.
And Adi has made that for Mama or for Ojas Aunty?
Now I can go and wash my hands.
Yes, beta, you can. Come back soon. If you ever go wash your hands, go and please join again soon so that we can move on to the next activity.
I'm gonna start painting.
चलो बोलो ठीक
है. ठीक है.
Say loudly.
ठीक
है. Nice, don't remove it.
My hat is marking.
जो.
Ma'am.
Yes.
And Naisha has finished.
Lovely, wow, beautiful.
So thank you. I'm going.
Okay, so now are you all ready to move on to the next activity? Show me thumbs up if you all are ready. You all can finish whatever is pending later on after the session. And then click pictures and don't forget to share it with us. Very good, Shivanya, very beautiful. Very good. Great job, children. Very good.
Mom, can I keep it aside?
Yes, please do so, sweetheart.
He's a painting lady.
What are you saying?
Six.
He's a painting lady.
Stand is ready. Lovely, beautiful you have made. Very nice. It's looking very amazing.
Well done.
Ananya, my name is Ananya Pandey.
Okay, Ananya, great job.
Okay,
thank you.
Yes.
Ma'am, can you tell the color we are going to use for the fridge magnet?
We were going to use red, orange, yellow, green, light blue, dark blue, and violet.
Okay, ma'am.
If you all don't have these colors, you all can use any colors which you all like. We are just making it colorful by using the different colors. So are we all ready with the material for the next activity? You all will need a hard base or a cardboard or any hard surface for the base. You will need the clay, magnet, and the glue.
Yes. Thank you, Ojas ma'am.
Most welcome, dear. Yeah, Vishakha ma'am, you can start guiding them for the same.
Okay, thank you. So kids, now we'll start with a small, just take a small base, any hardboard or cardboard, okay? Like it should be in a square shape. Okay, and first we'll take the red, the purple color, that's indigo color, and we'll start rolling. Okay, we'll start rolling with both the palms. Just make a nice thin roll. Okay, and we have to make a U. Okay, have you all done this much, kids?
Ma'am, we are not having clay, so can we paint it the rainbow color?
You all can paint it.
Or you can take you can use dough, colorful dough. You can add yellow color ka haldi and you can add a kumkum ka red color and use dough also.
Yes, you can do that. You have to make a nice roly-poly roll, 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 roll. And you have to make a nice thin roll and place it on the cardboard. If you have extra, then just cut it with your hand, okay? This way. Then we'll take the light blue color. And again, we'll do roll, 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 roll with your palms. Wow, Komal, nice.
Mama, you'll have to change the screen name, others will keep on calling you Komal.
Next time I will change.
Now we'll take the green color and again we'll do the same. Roll, roll, roll with your palm.
Come on, this is the way we roll our clay. Roll our clay, roll our clay. This is the way we roll our clay. Yes, lovely. It's already looking beautiful. Are you all doing it well? Rolling, your favorite activity.
Now we'll take the yellow color and again we'll do. This is the way we roll our clay. Roll our clay, roll our clay. This is the way we roll our clay. You help me, Disha? Come. Come this way. You'll roll? Take. You roll, okay?
Come on, is everybody doing it? Lovely. Very good. I can see everybody rolling and sticking.
Well done. Well done, everyone. Thank you, Disha. Bus.
Wow, it's looking so beautiful and so colorful. You made a rainbow?
So cute.
Teacher, how do we stick this?
You have to stick it with Fevicol. I'll show it to you.
So right now, do we apply the Fevicol on the base or?
We have to apply the Fevicol on the base. Just a minute, I'll show it to you.
Yeah, sure.
So now, once you're done with the rainbow, you have to just apply a little of Fevicol on the base. Okay, just spread it with your fingers or with the brush. And then we'll place this rainbow on the cardboard or any hardboard material which you have. Okay, and just press it with your hands very gently. Thank you, Disha. And you have to cut the excess part of the cardboard.
Small children will not use scissors. Mamas can help our children.
Yes. And now with the white clay, we will make cute little clouds. Okay, kids? So just we have to roll it, like make it a small ball and press it with your palm. Okay? Just press it with your palms and fingers and place it over here. Again, I'll show it to you. You have to roll it in your palms, make a ball, okay? And press it with your palms, okay? And just press a little bit with your fingers and make small clouds. and just stick them with, apply a bit of Fevicol and stick them with the Fevicol. A magnet is ready. We'll apply the magnet on back side. You can use glue gun, but kids will not use the glue gun. So we can use the two-way tape or any glue which you have. Okay, kids?
Yes.
I can't hear you, dear.
Ma'am, we don't have white color clay.
So you can use any dough and just you can put some Fevicol in it, make a nice dough and apply it, or you can paint it later.
मैम क्लाउड्स कैसे बनाए
मैं आपको वापस बताती हूँ ओके
सॉरी टू बॉदर
नहीं नहीं इट्स ओके ये देखिए आप छोटा सा पीस लीजिए क्ले का देन ऐसे रोल रोल कीजिए गोल गोल पाम्स में मेक अ नाइस क्यूट बॉल जस्ट प्लेस इट डाउन and press it with your palm.
Okay. Yeah. Got it. Thank you.
Okay. And once you press it, then just give a shape with your fingers and stick it.
My candy.
Virat. Naughty boy, Virat. So cute, rainbow. You can stick this rainbow magnet on your fridge, on your cupboards. And you can also make many designs with this clay. You can make a unicorn. You can also make a teddy bear.
My cloud is ready.
My cloud is ready.
Sky is blue.
Very nice, Virat. It's looking very beautiful. Well done. Well done. Wow.
Ashi Goel has raised hand. You want to say something, Ashi?
Say that you have to use double-sided tape and then stick the magnet on it.
Yes, we have to stick that magnet on it.
Blue.
Even I have a blue color in my rainbow.
Yeah.
Come on, show us as you have finished that so that we can see how beautiful your rainbow fridge magnet looks.
Teacher!
Hi! Wow, Vidhan! Very nice! Very cute! Well done!
Miss, look, I only had a shade of brown.
Okay.
So, I made this mountain.
Very nice. Very creative, Adi. Now you can stick the magnet behind and you can place it on the fridge or cupboard. Very creative, Adi.
Very good, Risha Riyansh. Lovely, beautiful. Nice, Shao. Lovely. What have you made? It's a teddy or a rat?
A teddy bear.
Teddy bear.
Wow. See, we already have a teddy bear. Very good.
Wow, Naisha, well done. Very beautiful, very creative.
Thank you.
Pat your back. Good job.
Very good, Namya. It's looking so pretty and beautiful.
Wow, Namya.
Come on, Shivanya. You finished yet? Okay. No worries. Take your time. Come on, kids. Those who have finished, show us. Moshmi, how have you done?
Yes, ma'am. Just one more minute. Last color we are doing.
No problem. Take your time. Miloni, Vidhan, are you all done? Yashri, I can't see you, sweetheart. Your camera is off. Palak is telling us it's very innovative session, Vishakha ma'am.
Thank you so much, Palak.
Ma'am, how do we protect this from fungus because of the humidity? It just catches even in spite of being in the container.
You can apply a coat of varnish, Aquador varnish. You can get it in any hardware store. So you can apply a coat of varnish. It will never get the fungus.
Excuse me, ma'am. Okay. How do you stick a magnet?
Okay. So when we have to stick a magnet, okay, just take a magnet. Okay,
yes,
cut a two-way tape. If you don't have a two-way tape, you can also apply Fevicol or glue gun. Okay, but let's keep it for drying for minimum 2 hours if you are applying the Fevicol, and stick it this way. Okay.
I'm applying a Fevicol.
Okay. So just let it dry for minimum 1 to 2 hours. Okay. Otherwise, it will move.
Okay.
Okay, so who's next to finish? Come on, show. Ashi is doing it very beautifully. Very good. Your hand is very neat.
Wow.
You, ma'am.
Very nice, Ashi.
Thank you, ma'am.
All kids are very creative.
Lovely, Shivanya. Okay, it's ready with the magnet. Lovely, and it goes directly to the fridge or the cupboard. You need to unmute yourself. We can't hear you.
See it
on fridge.
On fridge.
Okay, lovely.
Very nice. Blue clouds, lovely.
So Shivanya, you can put it on the fridge and click a picture of yours along with it and share it with us. Very good, Kaina. I hope I'm pronouncing your name properly. No.
Wow, Shivanya.
It's Kiana.
Kiana. Okay,
and
Kiana.
The stars. Very nice, Shivanya.
Beautiful.
Smiley stickers. Very beautiful and creative.
Wow.
Well done, Shivanya.
I'll call you Miss Ganatra only. That's better, I feel, right? So that there's no issue of wrong pronunciation. You know, even I am Miss Ganatra.
Ma'am, you can call me KG, it's okay.
KG, okay, KG. Vishaka ma'am, you can check the chat box. You are getting lots of compliments.
Okay, I'll just check it.
Namya is telling, thank you so much, ma'am. It's really great workshop. Kids enjoyed. Great. We are happy that kids enjoyed.
Thank you so much, everyone.
Yeah, now I am, but earlier I am always, you know, Rupa ma'am, I'll talk to you about this later on.
Okay, I understand.
So Ashi, you finished? Show us. What did you do?
No, ma'am, my red color is left.
Okay, finish it fast. Come on. Vidhan, did you finish?
Can we have somebody saying the colors of the rainbow? Teacher is teaching every day in the nursery class. Who will say it? Risha, Riyansh. Vidhan can also try. Who will try?
Come on. Lovely. Let us show Vishaka, ma'am.
Tell me, tell me.
Yeah, please teach me.
Tell me what I see. I see an apple and it's red.
Tell me what do you see?
I see
a carrot.
And it's orange.
Tell me
what do you see? I see a
lemon
and it's yellow. Rainbow. Red, orange,
yellow,
green. Rainbow colors everywhere. Blue, purple, pink.
Lovely.
Oh.
Mama, you can.
Well done.
Shivanya's mom, you can give her and yourself both one star from our behalf. because currently the mammas are the teachers and the parents' efforts are, we can clearly see it. Seriously, hats off to all our parents. Thank you so much. Yes, sweetheart. Come on. Can we have anybody else saying the rainbow colors? Come on, Rupa ma'am, who is next?
I think Riya, Risha Riyansh can say. Even Ananya can try. Ananya, bologe? You will say Ananya? Yes, baby.
Hello.
Hello.
Very nice, Dan.
Teacher.
Indigo, violet,
yellow,
orange,
very good, Risha Riyan. Vidhan, very good. We can hear you, baby. Very nice. Vidhan, very good. Rainbow, who made? You made or mama helped you?
Very good.
Ariva.
Vidhan is always good, no? In everything.
Yes, good boy. Very good boy.
So have we finished, everyone?
Namya, Namya, can we see a rainbow?
She's made a teddy. Namya has made a rainbow. Yes, Adi, what are you doing to that mountain of yours? You can, tell Mama to put some turmeric wala dough and make a sun on the top of that mountain. You can get clay from the market, or you can put little palak into the dough and make green grass below at the bottom of the mountain. You can do all that, right? So do it and send it across. Risha is going to make very good roti. She's so busy rolling since long time. Okay, so are we all done? Is it done?
Very good.
Are you all done, everyone?
Vishaka ma'am, can we see you?
Yes.
Lovely, very good, Ananya. So everybody, lovely. Lovely, lovely. That was really cool. I hope you all enjoyed. Yeah, thumbs up if you all enjoyed.
Yes.
Yes. Very creative, very colorful, but yet Vishaka ma'am helped us look so easy, and we could easily implement it and make a very beautiful thing, right? This is something which you will see every day and you will cherish it for a long time. Yes.
I loved it, kids.
Did you all like it? Come on, thumbs up.
Please give me thumbs up. Wow, thank you.
We'll all say thank you to Vishaka ma'am.
Yes, thank you so much. It was very innovative.
Thank you, teacher.
Thank you,
baby.
Thank you so much, Vishaka ma'am. Looking forward to, again having some other interesting activity done by you for our children. And a special thank you for, getting time out of your holiday and being here today with us. That was really sweet of you. Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody. Hope you all enjoy. Looking forward to see you all soon next weekend. Wish you a very happy weekend. Stay home. Stay safe. Don't forget to share your pictures with us.
Yeah, do share it with me also.
Definitely, definitely. I'll be posting it on the Facebook. This video also will be putting it on YouTube and we'll share it across.
Thank you. Okay.
Thanks. Bye-bye. Thank you,
everyone. Bye.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher.